Welcome to the pristine art of tet news. Hey guys, welcome to Sandro's week roundup, where I give you the week's tech news. The video is bang on. Personally, I think this is bad because they might kill off competition in the ARM chip space. Sony has held an online event where they announced the price of the PS5 and it costs £449, or $499 if you are in the US for the regular PS5. And the digital edition will cost £359 or $399. Facebook is officially killing off the Oculus Rift line of VR headsets. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'm on Twitch, Pinterest, Google Keen and Dailymotion, so you can follow me on them. I've got a website called sandrolinux.com where you can read about the tech news and more, so you can check that out. And comment down below with suggestions for future videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe to see tech news, reviews and how-tos I post every week. So be sure to turn on notifications so you never miss a video. But until the next one, goodbye!